against Eva Banega.
Yeah, Sergio Aguero is a top-class finisher. He never loses his head. He places it into the corner with great composure. As for Eva Banega, he's a master of interplay, of making those little 1-2.